The first question I want to ask from him when we meet is, why are you so angry? Why, as a young, profound, and a smart looking man who grew up under the ANC, do you abuse a woman? More particularly, a poor woman who is a domestic worker. One other thing, I'm disappointed about that. Just last year, Mduduzi apologized, went to court, committed to community work, and also, she has a short temper. He has a short temper. And he had agreed also to deal with anger management